go and let me down like that. And down like I was not gonna. Yo guys, what is up? And today we will be continuing. I forgot the name of the game. Shit. Oh no. We came back. Boom. So I've done a bit of digging, done a bit of research, and I found out why I couldn't get past the next door without being molested by Big Jimmy all the time. So basically, I need to go and find pictures of these things. Don't worry guys, I didn't find out what happens at the end. So you're just going to get my genuine reaction. I didn't see any new jump scares. I was just like, Rolls, I need to do this. Boom. That's all I've done. This is meant to be short, apparently. So, boom. Let's fucking go. So, there's these things. I can't speak English. This is why I failed. There's meant to be like this thing here. Interact. And it should have a picture of a moon on it there. Boom. Take photo. Boom. Take my photo, bitch. Now send that dick to your dad and tell him to fucking suck it. That's a bit gay. And then if I go down here, maybe, just maybe, interact. Oh, I can interact again. Okay, I don't know what to do here. Do I put it there? Oh wait. This thing on the side here, I was trying to point to it, might actually link to this, so this one matches with that one. No, it doesn't. It doesn't. I'm lying to you. I can't do this one. E. That's this one, 100%. No, this is I. E's gonna be this one. This one is gonna be this one. So I don't know where to put that, but anyway, let's go back and see if we still get molested by Big Jimmy. So guys, I might be pre-recording this for tomorrow. I don't fucking know. Okay, stop harassing me. But I'm not being harassed. I'm not that famous. No one likes me. You only watch these videos to bully me, so shut up. But basically, I might pre-record this like now, like I'm recording now, yeah, and I might upload it for tomorrow because I'm trying to post two videos a day. Don't go. Oh, piss off, you creepy crawly. And basically, I might just upload a third video. I'm not sure if I want to do that though. It might take time. Editing took 2 hours, and I literally just cut out like a minute and a half because I couldn't be asked to do any more. Practice my editing, guys. Do not worry. Yeah. Are we gonna open this? Oh yeah, it's night time now. All the lights in my room are off. So yeah. Tiny bit creepy. Don't jump out, please. Oh my gosh, I was ready. I was ready to be scared, but I knew I was gonna shit myself if he came out because this game just gets me every time. I do not like it. We need to be looking for moon things. Is this a moon one? No. They still gonna be looking at me. Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like it. It's too quiet. But I put all the settings up for Epic for this time. Oh, sick. No. I see that. No, why can't I get it? You. I'll be back. I can't do accents, fam. Just leave me alone. So, let us see. What can we find here? Any moon signals? It's not that big, to be honest. It shouldn't be too hard. Watch this episode be like 50 minutes, even though this is only meant to be like half an hour game. Some shit like that. Oh, I've got a pounding headache, you know. It's probably the sound of my own voice because I talk too fucking much. Well, no, Mum, please stop. Ah, Mum, stop. You talk too much, Mum, no. I'm joking. I do have a Mum, but She's downstairs and she doesn't care about me. I'm joking, she does, guys. Come on, she does. Is there a moon thing, like, here? Also, I have moved my mic, like, slightly closer. This might make the quality a bit better. Because I found out when I was talking, like, closer to the mic, it did sound a bit better, but it was louder. Just comment down below if you think this helps. I'll probably find out by myself. Oh gosh, I feel like I'm gonna be sick. I just ate dinner. Man had some salmon. Yeah. I can't see anything here. Let's speed through. Oh no. Oh no. I tried to bump into the mic but it didn't work. And now I'm scared. Please, please, Big Jimmy, leave me alone. Don't rape me with your big long fingers. No. No, he can't pop out of anywhere here. This is the weed farm, fam. This is quite... Oh, is that blood? Is that a hand? Rotate it. There, boom. This is kind of creepy though, this game. I'm not gonna lie. Do I need to find more now? Or do I go back to the room? That is the question. Can I interact with this? No, I can't. I don't even... Oh, I'm gonna have to go to the end of this and get the shit scared out of me. I had to clean up all that shit, you know. That took fucking ages, bro. My mum beat me. I was like, no, mommy! And she's like, ah! You stupid boy, eh? You think we can define me like that? And that's probably not a good idea to do on YouTube. But anyway, we're going to keep running until we get to the end of this, because why not? Hopefully Big Jimmy isn't down here. That's what I'm calling the monster, by the way, Big Jimmy. Boom! And there's a door. Oh. The editing time took so long, though. And then uploading took like 2 hours, because I was using something else that affected the internet. I'm scared. There was one behind a spacesuit. Hopefully the spacesuit moves. What is that? I'm gonna go down here to see if anything is different. Right, let's have a look at this, shall we? This is definitely this, I think. And then this one is this one. So, that would mean that goes there, this goes here. You got two more. Let's do this, guys. This will be the last episode, hopefully. If not, then I will make a very short third one, because I'm going to do as much as I can in here, try and edit some shit down. So I might go for some long periods of silence, just so, yeah, I don't have to cut out anything. Oh no, Big Jimmy. I see him with his balls just dangling there. You know what? This is Sparta! Oh, he's going very slow. What are you doing, bitch? Huh? What are you going to do? Yeah, square up, Jimmy. Oh, fuck! Okay, that did low-key get me. Man hopped up like a grasshopper, fam. He jumped, man, and was like, yo, give me your cash, bruv. Boom, boom, boom. Pow, pow, pow. And then he just jumped me and he legged it. Oh, are these all destroyed? Wow, fucking hell. Man wasn't trying to jump me. He destroyed my stock. Couldn't make any more money because I was rivaling this weed business. Can I still look at this? Nah. Fat fuck. Sorry. I got Deji's diss track in my fucking head on them. Oh, what's his name? Randolph. Oh, Deji and KSI, man. That beef was so, like, sad. Oh, someone had anger issue there. Oh, fuck off, we are not scared of you anymore. You made me shit myself in the last playthrough. I failed English, okay? You can't have a go at my language, fam. But this guy made me shit myself. I'm not shitting myself no more. I'm a big boy. Although that did kind of scare me when I was like, this is a Sparta charge. Oh, am I gonna have to find something in here? I'm guessing this one, the moon thing behind the spaceman's like, the last one, that's what I meant. Right, maybe these yellow condom things show. Yeah, I think these yellow condom things are like near the moon things. So, we've done that one. So, if we go through here, we'll probably take us back to the normal loop. And then I can go into the room and put it up. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not a pro gamer yet. Watch him just pop out from under a table and be like, give me your arms, old Timmy. Oh, my mouth was so dry when I done that. Probably didn't sound it, but I'm dried up. I have, like, I had coffee earlier, like half an hour, 40 minutes ago, but for some reason that just dries out my mouth later on. I can interact with this. Oh no, he's gonna pop out. No. Oh no, you stay in there, bitch. Did I freeze him? Or are they all like monsters in here? Yo. Okay, I'm scared. Wait, my capsule isn't open no more. Oh no, it is. Is it? I don't know. Anyway, up and away. Okay, let's go. Probably been recording for like 10 minutes already. I still can't get that. Are you fucking serious, bruv? No. I will eat you alive whilst your mum is watching me, and I will make your mum eat cabbage. I actually like cabbage, you know. It's nice. Okay, so this is shit. I think this is this one. Because it's thicker than that one, and that one's thicker than that one. And that one's down like here, though. Oh, I really don't know, brother. I'm just going to put them all in there. And that will be me done. Because this could be a big achievement, guys. The first playthrough I've completed on my channel. I started it just a couple days ago. Oh, no, I thought he was there. I thought he was standing there. It was quite big bollocks ready to rape me. YouTube algorithm be like, rape, that is unacceptable. Man even got fucking copyright claimed on his first video, like, bitch, I ain't making no money, you ain't getting nothing, bitch. I bet they're proper sad. Oh, Jack is now playing Europe. And I might even do a video soon of Jack. You don't know him, but Jack is a fellow YouTuber. I'll put his fucking YouTube in the description, because why not? Jack, you're getting a free shout out. Even though you're literally, I have no subscribers, so this is gonna do fuck all for you. Please don't touch me, Jimmy. I've given you all of my lunch money and my virginity. Sorry, just flashbacks to when I was trapped in the basement of my science teacher's house. What's this? Pencils. Is there something here then I can interact with? Because there's a glowing condom. No? Okay. Oh, it's looped. That's not nice. That means there has to be something like here. There's like a beeping sound. Can you hear that? It's like boop, boop. We're back here. Huh. I'm low-key kind of scared. Can I interrupt with this again? Okay, no. I'm low-key kind of scared. Fucking hell, bruv. We was trapped in a fucking capsule. Oh, that means I have to find, like, another moon thing, and I wasn't able to find it, even though there's only one more, and there's one behind the spaceman, so that makes no sense. Why can't I just go behind the spaceman? Why can't I go behind the spaceman? Why? Look, there's nothing here. Okay. Whoa, what was that? What was that? Did I just... No, I thought I saw something there. When I re-watch the footage, I will have to see. I'm definitely going to be looking at here. Oh, wow. It was really that small. Are you serious? I told you these yellow condom things here led to something. Boom, that's a moon. I think it's a moon anyway. Oh gosh, I don't feel well. Oh god. I just feel full up. Like, it's not a nice feeling. Oh, I suppose I couldn't say that if there's Africans watching. Like, the really poor ones. That's a really bad joke. I am sorry, I apologise for not giving a fuck! Yeah, do something, bitch. Square up to my face. Once this whole corona thing's over, you got a fucking problem, you square up my face. You don't fucking type that shit on the internet, bruv. Like a little pussy. Okay, let's leg it. Hopefully, yeah, he's not gonna jump down. Sounds like singing. Did you not hear that? It was like... You not hear that? There's a moon there. This is all red. Singing's getting louder. This one of the moon has just blood on it. I think they all have blood on them. Was there people in there? Bobby? Dave! No, not Dave! Timothy! I am Timothy. And then who are you? Okay, I'm low-key kinda scared, guys. Oh no. This reminds me of Far Cry 5. If you've played that. Okay. This one is definitely... this, I want to say. Okay, maybe I have to put all of them in the... So it ends with this one. Oh, I'm not sure, bruv. Okay, do you know what? We will try every combo and I will be back when I do something. I can interact with this. Oh god. That kind of creeped me out, you know. Oh, this has letters on it! Oh my god, oh my god. Guys, guys. Wait, so E's the last one. That makes no sense. So if this one's F... maybe I'm not meant to figure it out yet? Oh, I spin it until it matches these two letters here, I think. Yo, man's got the letters, man. So... oh, really? They all disappear. F. U. Fut. Whoa, what? I'm scared. Oh. I should probably run. Fire! Fire! Oh, it's a creature locked me in. Oh gosh, she's gonna pop up. No. I'm being quiet. Where's the guy who just ran down here? Was I meant to remember that for the password? No. Do I have time to go back here? I'm gonna have to snap a picture of it on my phone, get my camera ready, go down here quick. Come on, man, hold your breath. You're an astronaut, fam. Well, I think you are. I snapped a picture. FUTIOE. Fatil. Let's go. Fatil. I failed English, so I can get away with being retarded. Okay, I think I'm meant to lay down there just a passcode or something. Yeah, it'd be nice if you ran. Are you not running? Oh, the smoke is killing me, fam. The smoke is killing me. No. I will survive. Oh, there's shit on the walls here. Is there a fire extinguisher? Come on, man. There must be. Health and safety in that, you know. No. I'm gonna die, man. I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die! This looks new. Okay, I'm not touching anything. This is just a cutscene, is it? Can I fall forward? Okay, no, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Am I just gonna rake up to Jimmy just clapping them cheeks without my permission? Yo, what's happened? Is this just... Wait. E interact. So... F... What was it? F... U... T... I... L... E. Yo! That was correct! And I guessed that. Oh, this is the door? Word. Jimmy's just gonna be there like,
suck it.
Yo, come on. Was that it? Wow. That's a pretty decent game. I think this could be a big game, like not massive, but I think this could be a really good game if they just added more storyline to it. Maybe add a second half where he has to like use a spacesuit to piss off to a shuttle somewhere or an escape pod and the creature's like chasing after him, something like that maybe. But I think that was good. What do you guys think? Comment down below. I can't speak English, it's not my fault, I failed. Anyway, what do you guys think? Comment down below what you think. Remember to like the video. I honestly don't care if you like don't want to like it. If you don't want to like it, just do nothing. Just like it. You're clearly watching this because I either told you to, or I don't know, this is a pile of shit really. I feel like this video has been better. I don't know, bruv. You tell me. But anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe. Now hit the subscribe. I want to get to 10 subscribers and I will do nothing because it's 10 subscribers. Come on. Anyway, thank you guys for watching and again, again, again. You've been-